Anyways, guys, welcome back to my channel. Oops, sorry, that was Charlie. Welcome back to my channel, guys. So like I was saying, guys, sorry, I'm really trying to get used to this whole tripod thing, so I ended up just coming back to where I normally just do my videos until I get used to the tripod, if that's even how you say it. But I just wanted to make a quick video of Self-Care Heaven, which is my small business that I will be starting. I will be launching Tuesday, September 1st at 7 p.m. So stay tuned for that, guys. I just wanted to make a quick video just to talk about like what I'll be selling and what Self-Care Heaven represents and stuff like that. So anyways, let's get to it. So there's many reasons why I started Self-Care Heaven, guys, and I just want to give you guys like a quick little, just kind of explain to you guys why I wanted to start it. One of the main reasons that I wanted to start Self-Care Heaven was to help people. If you know me personally, or if you follow me or been following me, you know that I'm all about self-care, self-love, and just, you know, spreading positive vibes. And a lot of the things that I want to be selling, well, I'm actually going to be selling, are things that have helped me. Self-love, like, it is so important, guys, you know, to love yourself as a person. And that's something that I learned. And, you know, it's such a beautiful thing when you accept yourself for who you are. And, you know, just love yourself, you know, flaws and all. And I just feel like some of the things that have helped me, you know, get to where I'm currently at in my life, you know, it's all been because I've taken the time to learn how to like love myself as a person and love who I am. So a lot of the times when people think of self-care, you know, they think about their appearance, and obviously, you know, that's important too. You know, you want to feel good, you want to look good. But when I think of self-care, I think about my energy, my soul, my aura, my environment. Those things are also very important. So some of the things that I will be selling, guys, I will be selling sage. I will be starting with two different kinds, and then eventually I will be adding different ones. I will be selling incense sticks as well. I'm only going to be starting with a couple types of scent, you know, just to see if you guys like those, and then I will be adding different ones as well. I will be starting with two different brands. There are two brands that I personally love and are good quality. I will be selling those as well. You guys will see those when I do launch. Another thing that I will be selling are the burners as well. I also will be selling healing crystal necklaces. I will be starting with two healing types of healing crystal necklaces. You guys will see those when I launch as well. I also will be selling healing crystals as well. I also will eventually be selling herbs for like baths and stuff like that. Eventually, like I said, I will be selling all these products. On my first launch, I will have some of these products, and then I will eventually, like I said, sell these other products. I personally love using all these things. You know, I use them for meditation. I use them, you know, during stretching. I use them during yoga. You know, I use them when I take baths. You know, these are all stuff that I use for self-care, and they have helped me so much, and I want to share with you guys, and I hope you guys love and you guys enjoy as well. And not just in the business aspect, guys, you know, Self-Care Heaven obviously is run by me. You guys are more than welcome to message me anytime when you guys have any questions about anything or any of the products that I will be selling, or if you guys ever just need to talk, or you guys ever need advice, do not be afraid to reach out, guys. I'm always here. Like I always say, guys, go ahead and like, subscribe, and comment below, and let me know what you guys think. Bye.